Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell. Welcome back to some more Skyrim action. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but I have installed a few new mods. Quite a few, actually. One of which is called RCRN, I think. It's a lighting and weather mod. You'll notice a big difference at night, but don't worry. I'm attempting to take some precautions so you guys can see rather well. One of the main precautions I've taken is I've acquired the Candlelight spell, which is a vanilla Skyrim illusion, or not illusion, alteration magic spell, which just creates a ball of hovering light that follows you around for 60 seconds, and hopefully that will help out for not only myself to see, but so you guys can see as well. And you also may have noticed that I have these, popular Sky UI mod, which is just a menu modification. It looks very nice. And you guys may also have heard the new music. I have an entirely new soundtrack to the game. Not saying the original was bad, but I've played this game for over 400 hours, so something new is definitely welcome. This is entirely original music, I believe, by the mod creator, composed by himself, so props to him. If that's true, I can't remember. All the official names and links to these mods will be in the description of this video. They will all be linked to the Skyrim Nexus, because that's like the boss badass place to be if you want Skyrim mods. Let's see, what else do I have? Just check the mod configuration. Oh, enhanced blood textures, iHUD, which is short for immersive HUD, as you saw, and you may notice at the top of your screen there is no compass. Well, now there is. The compass is now something you can toggle with this SkyUI, with immersive HUD, which is really, really handy. Also, whenever I draw out my magic, there is a crosshair. You guys might not be able to see it because I have the transparency rather high, because I don't like a big fat crosshair in the middle of my screen. But whenever, here, you should be able to see it against this pillar here. Whenever you draw your magic or a bow, it'll come out, and when you put it away, the crosshair will go away. So that's pretty handy. I'm trying not to ramble on too much about the mods, so I've got a few more. I've got a Dance of Death mod, which should help my kill cam issues. You guys know I have the Worm's Tooth quest mod. Well, I also have another one called Moonpath to Elsewhere. And actually, the start to that quest line, that huge quest line, is actually right in here, Dead Man's Drink Inn. So I will be starting that rather shortly. Probably not in this episode, because I need to complete the quest to get my second Housecarl guard. But that will definitely be in the near future. The main map now has roads on it. They were hand-drawn by the mod creator for the map, so props to him as well, because that is a lot of roads to draw. But that was a very big gripe. You know what? I'm actually going to start the journey out here while I talk about this. That was one of my big gripes about the vanilla map in this game, is you could not see the roads. You could at least see the main roads in the Oblivion map, but in this one you just couldn't see them, so props to that guy. What else? I got the Sounds of Skyrim mod, just for the wilds. I think they're just wilds, dungeons, and, dungeons, wilds, and cities. Yeah. But I only got the wilds one for now. Maybe I'll get the other ones later. Let's see, what else? Oh, one thing I need to do is, wrong button. Sorry, I'm still trying to get used to this UI. This is really the first time I've used it. Candlelight, need to learn that. And alteration, favorite that. Put that on 2 instead of lesser ward. There we go. So where am I going? Suppose I should take this road on the left here. See, look at how handy that is. I love it. Oh, these mods are great. And thankfully, nothing too performance intense. So far, no lag issues. Solid 30 frames a second on the recording. Sexcellent. Well, if you guys have any other suggestions for mods, I know one person who's been commenting frequently on my Skyrim videos when I put them on Steam. He gives a bunch of mods for me to use. I've definitely been checking them out. But please, if you have any mods to suggest, please no graphics mods, because my computer definitely cannot handle those. I'm lucky I'm able to get by with what I have here. Might actually need to turn the object fade a little higher. Some things are popping in and I don't like that. But you know, I'm just gonna have to deal with it until I get a much better computer, which I'm saving up for, by the way. I don't know if I told you guys anything about that. I will be saving up for new computer parts, hopefully have it built by the end of the year. We'll see. Costs a lot of money. The things I'm looking at will probably end up being over $1,000. But you know, whoa. Do not want to go to a crypt. Let's see, there we go. Okay, so there's a road to my right. I can take that and head on up here. Alright, I'll do that. So, let me know what you guys think about these mods also. If there's anything that's a little too ridiculous, something that will make watching it, you know, unbearable, let me know, and I'll definitely consider taking it off. But everything should be fine. Whoa! So, apparently I can one-shot wolves now. You know what, let me just double-check something. Gameplay. Well, it's on Legendary. Guys, I've graduated to killing wolves with ease. Baby steps, but that's still progress nonetheless. That's just great. Aha! Synergy points.
I'm right behind you.
I now know what they are, and they are part of the mod. Not advanced follower tweaks. Amazing follower tweaks. I have a link to that. I'll put a link to that in the description as well. One of the things it'll give you is synergy. There we go. Follower skill synergy. Turn that off. It gives you a portion of the experience of skills your follower is using, and I don't want that, so I turned it off. Let me just double check a few other things. I apologize for this, but this is like a one-time thing. Here is the kill move mod. Hopefully this will remove my kill move problems. Hooray! I'm straying from the road here. Oh, but I can. It's good. I'll just go this way. Unless it's like a huge fat mountain in the way. Which it looks like there is. Yep. Okay. Back to the road. Ugh. Ooh, horses. I wonder if we even have a- Oops, I didn't- Ow! I didn't want to take the horse hide. Well, at least I got a restoration increase, hell yeah. No! Damn it! Don't want the horse meat, I want the, There we go, drop that. Drop. Is there any other horses? No. I was hoping for horse hides, and I accidentally took the horse meat both times. Stupid. Where's the freaking road? Really? Well, apparently I'm right on it. Oh, here it is. It's not really like a cobblestone road, it's more of a dirt path. What? Oh, elk. Oh, Hunter's going ham on the elk. Oh, another mod I got. It's a pretty big one.
Can't hide from me.
You guys notice this armor looks a little different, a little fancier. Well, I got the Immersive Armors mod, which adds like a bunch of armor sets to the game. Very lore friendly. Looks great so far, but that's the first encounter I've had with it. Hopefully I'll see some more. And they can be equipped by the NPCs as you saw. Oh. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Ah, crap. Do you have a staff? No. Huh. Thought I saw more lightning coming in than I was shooting out. Well, whatever. Aha! Here's the path to get up there. Finally. And the journal says... Oh! Dragon Hunt. This... I got the quest for the Worm's Tooth quest mod as well. So... Everything is coming together nicely. Now this quest says, just kill the leader. I'm going to get my armor set up. Oh, they already heard me. I'm gonna try and fight in third person now that I have some crosshairs on somewhat. Bandit. It's nothing. Ugh! It's nothing, huh? Ah, here's some more mods, or armor from the Immersive Armors mod. This is just great.
Are you prepared to die?
Oh, there's a dude up there. Ah, he moved, you jerk. Show yourself. Weird ass close quarters archery battle. Ooh. Is this dude spilling rocks everywhere? Man, you're sloppy. I think I heard another mage. I did, there he is. He is or she is. I can't tell. Oh, I got him. Good, I thought I missed for a second. Well, I guess he really doesn't want to pay attention to me. No healing yourself. Whoa! Oh, this dude. Wow, really? Yes! Is this really on legendary? I mean, I feel like I'm actually doing damage now. Wow, it is. Guys, this is great! I can actually play the game. Gold. And yeah, if I spend a little too long in the menus, it's just because I'm trying to get used to this new UI, but it should come easily. I mean, it's very well made. Ah, here's some new armor, I think. Is this new armor? No, this looks like fur, I guess, yeah. Lockpick. Ancient Nord arrow. Lockpick. Okay. I thought there was more than just three. Did another dude like fall down the hill? Oh, whatever. Or was he up here? Did I get this guy up here? No, there we go. Gold, lockpick, studded armor, wine. Wow, no wonder he was a terrible shot. Drunk on the battlefield is nowhere to be, son. Engineer from TF2, what you know about that? Let's see, Imperial helmet. Oh, come on. There we go. Yes, yes, yes.
Is someone there?
Okay, we have more people than I was expecting. Whoa! Get away. Okay, even though I don't like having a crosshair on my screen, I'm gonna increase the decrease the transparency a little bit. To the point where I can't see it. Barbarian armor. Okay, this is new, added by the mod. Take that. Looks like it's worth a lot, especially for the weight. Anyone else here? Doesn't look like it. Time to go inside. Wait, does anyone have a torch out here? And I need to do this. Immersive HUD. Transparencies. Crosshair. Let's see how this looks. It's a little better. I'll deal with it. What? Do I have any? stealing it. Nope. Whoa. Yes, I did. Oh, just one. I need to craft new armor for Lydia. Alright, time to go inside. Knife point mine. I guess the leader's in here just dudeing it up. Oh, in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, there's the time of my computer right now. That's another mod I have, just to see what time it is. That helps me keep track of the recording without, like, setting a timer here on my desk.
I've got your back.
Awesome. Okay, so it's not dark to the point where I can't see. That's good. And this is the leader. So what I'm gonna do is just... Wait, isn't there oil in here?
I've got your back.
I thought there was oil in here. I guess I'm wrong. Go, Draugr. Okay. Time to run on by before I get owned. Oh, there was oil. I was right. Ooh, iron ore. It's gonna be your guys' favorite time. Time to mine more minerals. Oh, God! Lydia bashed her in the face with the shield. Gold? Hell yeah. Now, I could just take all the steel gear and give it to Lydia, but I'm weird and I like to craft it myself. Okay, I guess I'm gonna get my thing out. Just in case you guys can't see, should help a little bit. Well, hell, it actually helps me too. Oh, she dead. My Draugr's dead too. Oh, damn it. Come on. Yes. Hell yeah. I'm gonna get Mo Magica. What else can I get? Probably not this. Yeah, definitely not that. Oh, you know what? Enchanting time. Definitely. Soul Squeezers. Cool. Lydia levels up. Excellent. Come on. Wow, there's a hell of a lot of iron in this little cage. Any more? Whoa, hello, dead guy. Excuse me.
Oh.
Don't give me that crap. You're in my way, Lydia. Good. Wow. That's great. Oh, crap. Lydia, help.
I've got your...
Open your backpack. Where did she get all this stuff? Did I give this to her? Maybe I did. Oh, anyway. Take... that. Wait, how do you give? Oh, E. You give with E now. It used to be R, I think. Check this out. Isn't that sweet? You can sort things now by weight, value, armor, all kinds of that stuff. Man, I love this. Okay. Now hopefully it goes back to name.
It does. Wow.
Yeah, once you leave, it'll go back to sorted by name rather than... I think. Stolen, enchanted, name. Wow, look at all that stuff. That's sweet.
Lead on.
Okay. Anything down here? What? Dudes aren't... What? Man, people are getting buried alive all the time down here. Is that it? Really? That's all to the cave? Well then. Time to return to Falkreath and get my second guard. Yes! By the way, I'm going to do that. I'm going to build my house here in Falkreath. Just so you guys know, Lakeview Manor. Should be fun. Don't know who I'm going to make my steward yet. Oh! See what we got here, barbarian. No. Viking. Whoa, Jesus, that's a huge freaking 3D model. Viking heavy coif. Well, it's worth a lot, so I'll take it. What in the hell are you guys doing out here? Hello?
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters
keep
are
an
inside.
Eye out.
What? Oh, really? Why do you draw a sword on me? Freaking me out, man. Almost zapped you in the face for that. Yeah, sure. Let's check out this watchtower. Why not? Just in case. Oh, bandits? Yes. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, man. This is great. I'm just having a hell of a time. Alright. Oh, don't need to loot these guys. Wait, no, that's it. Okay. I'll pick mercenary armor. What's my carry weight? Wow, it's almost full again. Barbarian boots. Looks just like iron boots. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Oh, wow, nailed it. Hell yeah, look at all that good stuff. Gold, stamina, circuit, and silver garnet ring. Sweet. What's up here? Don't see anything here. Iron Warhammer, kind of wonky, just like off of the weapon rack. Is this a thing? Can I... Whoa! What in the piss happened to this book? Wow. I'm not gonna touch that. It looks pretty evil. Ooh, chest. Gold. Sweet. Brief history of the Empire. Ugh! Fuck books. Except skill books. Because they give you a skill level up. Whoa, did that reach... Look at this thing! Wow, I'm getting out of here. This place is cursed. Oh, this was a dead bandit. I didn't actually kill this one. Which is kind of weird. No, I won't take that. Lockpick. Okay, back to Falkreath. Get my second guard, finally! I've been thinking how I want to set up the combat. Whoa, is this the thing over here? That's Rock. I've been wondering how I want to set up the combat. Have one focus on archery, have one focus on sword and shield. I might actually have the new guard do dual war axe action. Ooh, another dragon burial site. Yeah, take that. So, not sure yet, but I'm leaning towards one sword and shield, one dual war axe. May or may not give them both bow and arrows as well. I don't know. I'll think about it on the way back. Of course, I have to craft everything. And I don't know what... Is this another... Oh. I thought this was another dragon burial thing. Looks awfully similar. This might have spriggans inside. Yeah, it does. Where's the exit to this place? Don't tase me, bro. Ooh, custom battle music, too. Don't let it heal. Don't let it heal. Crap. That was almost a full heal, too. Really? Oh yeah. Nothing. I also need to get the summon Wrestle Draugr, which is a step up from regular Draugr, because I believe I have the apprentice conjuration skill point or perk. Yeah, I do. So yeah, I need to get that. Does this road lead back to Falkreath? It does, but in the opposite direction. There we go. I'm stupid. There's probably a chest in here. dead bandits. Nah. Apple. Just sitting there with an apple pie in his pocket. I have to admit, if he can keep an apple pie perfectly, like, intact in his pocket during combat, that's pretty impressive. What's this? Catalog of weapon enchantments. Oh, hell yeah. Chest. Yes, 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 yes. Today is a good day. I hope it's the same for you as well, the viewer. Because that's what I want. I want you to have a good day, so do it. Or else. Isn't this the Dark Brotherhood? Sanctuary? I could have sworn it was. This looks like the pool where Shadowmere is like, sup, brah. Oh, there it is.
What is the music of life?
It's Booty. Wow, I don't even have the right answer to pick from. Smell you later, bro. I will not be joining the Dark Brotherhood with this character, but spoiler alert, maybe after I finish this series, I'll start a second one with like a stealth character, like an assassin or something. What you know about that? If you'd like to see that in the future, let me know. Because I can't get enough of this game. I'll play it like forever. I'll play this one character for like 1,000 episodes, if that's what it takes. People want to watch it, or I'll like start a second one sometime. Hell, I could run two at the same time if people really wanted me to. Why are you like standing in the middle of the road, dude? Let's see. First things first, acquire the guard. I think her name's Raya. R-A-Y-Y-A. About to find out. Okay, plan is I'm going to get the guard, visit the blacksmith, acquire materials for crafting some equipment, sell some things from my inventory, and then I'm going to end the episode. So just a heads up there. Sup, Jarl bro? I forget your name. Sigdir.
Good to see you.
Sid.
Finally, Sidgir. Is around.
Hell yeah.
Yes. What is it that you want?
I've killed the leader of Knifepoint Ridge. What you know about that, Jarl Sidgir?
Teach them to stop paying me.
Yeah.
Here, you deserve a reward for your service.
Indeed.
You know
750,
what?
Not bad.
I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hall. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Wow, I fail. I actually had to look out the window to make sure that wasn't real thunder. I don't know if you guys heard that or not. Did he just talk about Thaneship, or whatever you call it? Is there anything else you need, my Jarl?
There is room in my court for a new thing.
Oh, now he's talking about it.
It's an honorary title, mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only...
Music does seem a little loud. I might turn it down.
Throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
I already helped your people, brah. Hopefully it counts that. Bam! Insta-help! I'm that damn good. I've helped your people.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal house, Carl, and this weapon from my armory.
Sword, battle axe, what's it gonna be?
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
Funny thing, Jarl Balgriff said the same exact sentence. Was it Blade of Falkreath? Okay, thanks, bro.
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Yeah, sure. Thanks for the... Whoa, who the hell are you?
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
The Whoa. Jarl has appointed me
oh, there's Raya.
To your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Follow me, I need your help.
Let's not waste any time.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. That was AFT doing its thing. Let me talk to you.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
Well, you know, I like to talk to people when they're standing in front of me, not in the other room like this. Let's try again. Alright.
I'm still here.
I need to trade some things with you. I'll let you keep your steel armor, but I will temper it whenever I get enough stuff. I will take
of course,
that
Thane. How can I
hat.
Be of service?
I will take the scimitars as well. Hunting bow you can keep. Three options. Gear. Enable outfit management, yes. Whoa! That wasn't really necessary, Raya. Okay, now I can view standard outfit. Give me the hood. Really? A freaking hood? How much did that weigh? Well, whatever. I'll, open your backpack. I'll give you something. How am I 309 over? But that hood only weighed 0.5. That's kind of weird. Oops, didn't want to do that. Wanted to do this. There, take the barbarian armor. Oh, give. Iron boots. Why do I have these stupid things? There we go. Good enough.
Let's go.
Yes. Okay, there's Lydia, and there's Raya. Sweet. Finally, I have everything I've been wanting to get. Mostly. I still need to get them some torches. Oh, my phone's going off. What you know about that? Who's calling? Nobody important. Hello, blacksmith dude.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
No. The guard at the gate mentioned a dog, though.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a
chase him down, not chase. Chase him down.
If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road.
I could be convinced to catch him.
Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Delicious meat. Wow, 25 gold. Thanks.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
What do you have for sale, bro?
Weapons and armor.
Weapons. What am I looking for? Oh, yeah. Steel. Oh, hell yeah. A lot of money, but I have like 11,000, so I'll take it. I'll also take one iron ore. Wait, I probably have like a billion iron ore. Damn it, I shouldn't have done that. Good enough. Okay.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Raya's over there on the... Oh, I'm too fat to move. Steel. I have 18 steel ingots. Well, 19 if you count the one I can smelt. Okay, let's figure this out. 4. Isn't there steel Nordic? No, just steel cuff boots. 4. This is 5. So 7. Don't want that. 7. 9. 12. 12, 14. So I should have enough. Yeah! Let's do it. Did she get the shoulder pads or no? No. I don't like the shoulder pads one. Yes. Ugh, freaking leather strips. That gets me every single time. Okay, and that. There, that should be enough, damn it. Oh, here's a question. Do I have enough iron ingots for this crap? I should, I hope. Well, we'll find out. Boots. Gauntlets. Shield. Sword. Alright, Lydia, time to give you back all the equipment you started out with. Get back! Stop! Stop! Oh, this is cruel. Stop! No!
I've got your back.
I'm too fat to catch up to you like that. I need to trade some things with you.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yeah! Why do you have firewood? What the fuck? Okay. Iron boots. Gauntlet, shield, sword. And armor. And I'll give you, wow, sorry to make you sit there all naked and stuff. Wow, I have a lot of shit in my inventory. Steel, armor, shield, gauntlets. No, didn't want to give the helmet. The helmet looks stupid. Give me the helmet back. I didn't craft the helmet. And sword. Did I give the shield? Pretty sure I did. Sorry about all this inventory management junk, but I figured
I am sworn to carry your
you guys
burdens.
Might want to see everything, so there you go. Alright, there's all that.
Lead on.
Yeah, I'm still too fat. Yo, dude.
Steel's looking to protect yourself?
I'm gonna get rid of some shit. He has a lot of gold. I can probably sell all this. Does it tell me what I have equipped? Doesn't look like it. Oh well. Oh, don't tell me. No! Oh, no wonder it didn't tell me what I had equipped. God, I'm a freaking idiot. I was like, where did I get all this stuff? Wow, really? Well, time to just go ham with the selling. And first, I want to see if it actually does tell me what I have equipped. Oh, it does. There's a little arrow thing next to it. Well, damn. I'll sell all the generic crap, because I might... Oh, I'll save that. Because I might want to disenchant some things. God, I can't believe I did that. Actually, I can believe it. I can believe. Hide shield. I'll sell the bracers. I want to craft some more anyway. Weapons. Blade of Falkreath. Wow. Heavy and worth nothing. Might disenchant it though. Give those to Lydia. Okay, well, I didn't get nearly the amount of gold back that I spent. I can't believe that. I cannot believe that junk! Whatever. Screw it, I'll sell this enchanted stuff too. I need... everything I can get back. God damn, really? Fucking really? I'm just so smart.
If you need arms or armor.
And I need to craft leather bracers. Yes. Wow, why can't I sell this? Maybe I'll just have to drop it somewhere. Get out the way. My bench. What? You don't have to stand on it, man. No, wait. Sorry about this, guys. Major smithing. Maybe this will help a little bit. Nope. Oh, well. Sorry. My forge.
Only a hearty soul travels the road.
My forge. Mine. Go away. Forgot to craft... do I want her to have... maybe I'll have one of them do two-handed. I have enough for two steel war axes. Or two-handed. Screw it. Let's do two war axes. What you know about that?
We've stopped. What is it?
Because I want to give you some weapons.
How can I be of service?
Steel War Axe. Give. And I will take your scimitars.
Lead on, my thing.
Oh, she's only taking one. Let me see if I can fix that. Tweak options, combat. Dual swords. Magic use has been disabled to accommodate the style. See magic section for more options. Okay.
Lead on then.
Where's she going?
I'm still here. We've stopped. What is it?
Did I give you both steel war axes?
How can I serve you, my thane?
I did.
Lead on, then.
She only uses one still. You know what? Well, crap.
Still here. Let's get going.
I'll have her go back to regular. But... Whoa, don't look at the sky, Jesus. I'll have to go back to regular.
Lead on, then.
Next chance I get, I will craft her. Two-handed weapon.
I'm still here.
Or maybe this will work again. Two-handed weapons. Dual swords. Maybe it doesn't work for dual war axes. Interesting. You know what? I'll deal with this later. People really don't want to watch this, and I've sat here doing this for long enough. But I got her. You know what? I'm going to do the rest of this selling and stuff off camera, just so you guys don't have to be burdened with watching all the boring stuff, which I've already given you your fair share today. So I'm going to end the episode here. I will hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next one where I begin the Moonpath to Elsewhere custom quest junk. So, see you guys then. Take care, everyone. Bye.